Hey guys, Chris here at the Old Cranky Workshop. Well, it's August, and you know what that means. It's time for the 2019 Pallet Upcycle Challenge. Russell over at Simply Wooden Creations is hosting this year. This a whole contest was originally put together by our friend Sterling Davis. So looking forward to another good year. Picked up a couple of pallets today. I have no idea what I'm going to build yet, but I'm hoping while I'm breaking these down, I'll get inspired, an idea will hit me. So let's see what we're going to build. Looking forward to yours. Can't wait to see the competition. Got pretty tough last year. The bar has gone up again. So let's get to work. Let's get these broken down and see what we can come up with. Good luck out there, guys. Remember, when it's all done, we're all in it for the fun. Hey guys, Chris here at the Old Cranky Workshop, and I finally finished it, the pallet project. I'm going to take you guys to town. I hope you got something to bring to the game tonight, or at least this month. Anyways, let me show it to you while we're having dinner. It's our patio caddy. It's knocking everything over. So, provides all the condiments and assorted needs for your barbecue. It's on rollers, so it spins fairly easy. And then you have it. Bring it back. Anyways, that's it. My entry into the 2019 Pallet Challenge. So I want to thank Russell and all the sponsors and all you guys for trying to beat me. See you guys at the finish line. And remember, we're all in this together.